idea. We believe in that, that there is strength and talent and power in this room, in each other, and that you guys can in turn help each other make better music, because I think that's what we all want to do, then this is your place.
So I am a producer as well and a singer-songwriter. My main instrument is a guitar.
I am a
singer-songwriter.
The future is ours. I love that they say the future is ours. It's a collective thing. And so what we mean by that is, it's not the future is mine. It's saying when we come together, the future belongs to those who are willing to come, unite, collaborate, and co-create together. And that's what I really believe. And coming from the artist management background, I can say, like, on the industry side, the power is shifting, guys. It's shifting away from the studios. It's shifting away from old traditional systems and shifting to the creators.
I wrote it, sang it, produced it, engineered it, mixed it. I just wanted some feedback on where I was and my capabilities.
I wanted to know if it felt cohesive.
Erase should from your vocabulary. And if you need to replace it with something, replace it with want. I want to do this. And if it contradicts what you should be doing, do it anyway. There's going to be a lot of times where you're going to find out that everything works out even better than you might have planned for it to.